the first pick of the fifth round in the 2021 WWE Draft, Monday Night Raw selects a harbinger of destruction, Karrion Kross.
Yes,
Tuesdays of AIDS on Monday Night Raw. A harbinger of destruction, Karrion Kross, staying here on the red ring.
And with the second pick of the fifth round of the WWE Draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the charming, charismatic team of Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
Okay, Corey, now, should I get you some prenups now? You got to be able to handle this. All the beauty that you talk about, the tag team beauty of the Angel Garza and Humberto Carrillo is headed to SmackDown.
I'm handsome again.
Okay, thanks.
And with their next pick, Monday Night Raw selects the maniacal and twisted 5 feet of fury, Alexa Bliss.
This just got very, very interesting. We haven't seen Alexa Bliss in quite some time.
It's been a week, Saxon.
We are guaranteed, actually she had a breakdown, but we are guaranteed to see Bliss right back here on Monday nights in the future.
Are we guaranteed? That was a serious breakdown, Saxon.
And with the final pick of the fifth round of the WWE Draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the Swiss Cyborg, Cesaro.
Bolster your roster. I challenge you to find anyone better from bell to bell.